Hi all, this is Dr. Savita here from Preschool Teachers Training Institute. I invite you all for a special, we are conducting a special course on dealing with behavioral challenges in early learning. So this is one of a kind of a course wherein we are going to concentrate on how to actually deal with the behavioral challenges, which is the main part where the teachers are very much confused, like what to do with the child. They'll have lot of kids in their classroom. They'll have different characters of their own. So it becomes very difficult for a teacher to categorize them, whether it's a normal child or whether he's having some problem. So this workshop is going to help them out to categorize those people. Anyway, the line of demarcation is very, very narrow. So we cannot actually categorize them into whether a special child or a normal child or a gifted child. It becomes very difficult. So this workshop, this is a special course basically, which is going to put some idea on that. It's going to throw some light on how exactly we can do it in a better way. So here we are going to cover, it's going to be a 3-day workshop as I told you, and on the day one we are going to discuss the characteristics of an effective teacher. Here we will first concentrate on the teacher level. So how a teacher can actually come up with the assessment part, so how she can assess. And on the day two, it will be identifying and providing for children with special needs. Here the special needs, it doesn't mean that it's going to, we're going to discuss only for the special children. It's going to be even for a normal, a subnormal, even an abnormal child also. Then on day three, it's going to be an implementation of the plan activities and counseling skills. In the day two, whatever we have discussed, or in the day one, whatever we have discussed, that we are going to put it across. And on the day three, we will come to a conclusion what the best thing, what we can do, along with the referrals. Like in case if there is a problem where the child can be referred to, or in case if he needs a reference. So we are going to discuss all these in this 3-day special course. And the trainer's profile, the person who is going to take the course is Ms. Bhuvaneshwari Madam. She is a founder and chief of Resilient Minds Rehabilitation Center, which is situated in Bangalore. Coming to her professional life, she is a clinical therapist and a speech-language pathologist. She has done her PhD from the Department of Studies Psychology from the University of Mysore. She has done her MPhil in Learning Disability. She has done her MSc in Speech and Language. And her friend, one of her friends, she's going to help her out in this. So she's, her name is Ms. Alfonso Joseph. She is an associate professor and student counselor and head psychology unit at Dr. Chandrasekhar Institute of Speech and Hearing, which is located in Bangalore. So the venue for this is going to be PSTTI, Bangalore. The dates has been mentioned. It's on 27th, 28th and 29th of December 2013. I repeat, it's on 27th, 28th and 29th December 2013. Timings, it's going to be between 9:30 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. on all 3 days. The registration fee for this would be ₹1,500. It's inclusive for all the 3 days. And for the registration process, you can log on to our website, which is www.pstti.com. I repeat it again, it's www.pstti.com. Or you can ask for a helpline, which is 9844557052. It's 9844557052. All this special course, whatever we're conducting, a certification would be issued for that, which will have an added advantage to your future job profile. So I thank one and all, and we welcome you for the course. Thank you.